You know, never thought I'd... Wait, but what do I get for all my heart? I'll be here.
You have no idea. The singing, we...
Adoring a...
Remember...
They never have...
Here, under the stars.
It's a bed and a roof for me. But off you go, Master Ranger.
Without you? No.
I love you.
Hope you're enjoying...
Go on, do your rounds.
Look at them. How happy they are. Yeah, he'll make it.
Your mug's as sour as this ale. We're supposed...
I need... No.
Well, go bother someone else, then.
Whatever it takes.
Come on, let's go!
Looking ahead. Very well.
Go on, do...
This might be the one, but I need an angle. Any ideas? Fitting. Your so- Let's see.
Hmm.
still alive, so that's progress. I've got a long road ahead. Never a dull moment.
I trust you enjoyed your evening. After all your efforts, it was well. It may be some time before you're afforded another such night. There is much to be done, and I promised I would help you however I could. I'm certain a cure for you can be found at Moonrise Towers, but it's complicated. The journey specifically, it's extremely perilous, though it seems you're well accustomed to navigating danger. To get to the towers, you'll need to pass through a terrible place, a cursed place. This curse shrouds everything in shadow. You will not find life, light, or anything natural there. Any who linger are twisted by the curse. They become shadow beings, tormented, dangerous souls. You could go overland, along the Risen Road or through the mountains. Easier at first, but you'll run into the Shadow Curse eventually. You could also go under. There is a tunnel somewhere in the ruined Temple of Siluna. It leads to Moonrise Towers through the Underdark. Long ago, a man called Ketherick Thorm built a secret stronghold deep down there before rallying a whole army of Dark Justiciars, Shah worshippers.
Dark Justiciars? I must see for myself.
Aridan and his lot were looking for a way down there. They were promised riches if they retrieved a relic called the Night Song. But I think there's more. From this stronghold, Ketherick's forces could access both the Temple of Siluna and Moonrise Towers. But he was defeated before he could launch an attack.
If you can find this place, I'll wager it will reveal a more direct path to Moonrise Towers. And maybe even bypass the worst of the Shadow Curse.
You'll need to pick it up where Aridin left off. Find the hidden entrance. It's somewhere in the Temple of Siluna. One of the adventurers had a clue to help find it, a dwarf called Brian. It might still be found on his corpse, wherever the goblins left it. The decision is yours, but I'd favor the Underdark. Even a place like that is the lesser evil compared to the Shadow-cursed lands. Anything is preferable to risking the Shadow Curse. I would like to join your camp, if you'll allow me. I can offer my skills, my counsel.
I've long sought to return to Moonrise Towers. It seems our fates have aligned. Unfinished business.
I helped overthrow Ketherick Thorm and his Dark Justiciars years ago, but I failed to prevent him from unleashing darkness across the region before he was defeated. I spent years researching the curse, trying to put an end to it. If I can join you and get close to Moonrise, perhaps I can lift this curse. Same as you may find a cure. May Sylvanas guide.
Do not be so impatient to move on as Halsin. As ever, the Githyanki.
Another step forward.
Oakfather's blessings to you. A hideous, but fat, hopefully. I've chosen precisely. This is why I chose, contrary to how some think of us, We druids can play politics when necessary. It's though we have to get to Moonrise. But the less time we spend in its blight pre...
Aradin was convinced there was a hidden entrance in the temple.
Wonderfully. I'll miss my books. But I can...
I'm sure something will come to me. Given time.
Quite the cozy setup you have. My research turned up a...
It's not too deep. Just behind.
I assure you, I've dreamt of it 1,000 times over.
You won't find a more...
You only have a matter of days to live.
Let's have a look. What's inside?
Out for blood after what happened at the Grove.
I say we march in there and give the little shits what they want.
Interlocking circles with moons and stars. This must be the seal mentioned in that journal.
Better take a closer look. What's that? With a flick of the wrist.
warlock is everything I thought it'd be.
And I... This environ seems worthy of a githyanki warrior's estimation.
To be deemed worthy by the great Lae'zel of Kresh-Kalir.
Continue as you have, Karlak, and you will achieve the same.
Watch how you go. There's a trap.
Careful, Lae'zel. It's dark around here. Would be a terrible shame to lose you forever.
Yes. Do keep your wits sharp. Should a dagger suddenly slice your neck, we may never know who's to blame.
Maybe I need more pockets.
More effort than a pit of spikes. Credit where it's due.
On the move. Incoming.
Come on.
take you.
Can't even catch my breath.
To parley, and he brings a spectator. Twit. Quite ruined by ambush. Now, you are? Rescue? Helpless babes are rescued. I am Dawn, third son of House Bartol, first rank evoker, and initiate of Graven Hollows. Oh. Oh, no, no, my dear dark gods below, no!
A memory shard. A container onto which brief mental impressions are projected and stored for years at a time.
Far, far longer than I realized. Then my enemies have already found the forge. Which bastard stole my glory? Zagrim? Phil Rowe? Impossible! The master of the Adamantine Forge would be known and feared throughout the Underdark. Unless... Huh. Ha! The fools must have turned back, or, better yet, died in the surge. Good. If they had just surrendered their research to me, we might have found the forge together. But no, they hoarded their knowledge, left each of us clinging to scraps. I had the good sense to lock mine away in the shard. And now I can claim the forge alone. Bold of you to ask. The others knew of the forge's defenses, its operation, but I know where to find it. The rest I can figure out with time. Now I am the only one searching. Or almost the only one. You proved your power in freeing me. But I need no more rivals. Try to take this as a compliment, yes?
As bad as it could have.
Oh.
These boots have seen everything. Blood follows me everywhere.
Helped.
I'd love to, thanks. The hammer's gonna fall.
One true way.
everyone alive.
Blood comes easy these days.
Kid, you!
Enchanted. Nice. Wonder if the gods are watching me. My name be known.
Match day for the blue jade.
They're heating up. Poor fucker. You first.
More.
Good looking.
Breathing, despite everything. Light on my feet.
Supply cash here.
whatever comes, I'm ready.
Assume nothing.
What's next?
Is that blood? No, never mind. Should mind my step. More for me.
Who the hell dug this out?
Faith will guide me.
All right, what now? Never wanted the easy path. Half this drow's body is crushed. Must have fallen from pretty high up.
What am I to do? Let's try this way. Something's here. Almost missed it. Be useful. Worth a try.
Here goes nothing. Open up.
Airborne spores. Fungal, I suspect.
More are coming.
That voice. What was that?
If we can hear it, perhaps it can hear us.
They are coming. You are coming.
Gods, what's happening?
Corpses. These creatures did battle with Dwergar.
This way.
Spinners and torch stalks. Perfect combination. Get confused by one, blown up by the other.
swallowed by a chorus of turbulent music. Through one creature sing many voices, the harmony of an entire collective.
Sovereign, she has come. She is here.
The choir fades. A single melody rises above the others, brassy and commanding.
I am sovereign.
You see a vision. Your lifeless body wrapped in fungal tendrils. The sovereign is threatening you.
State your purpose.
Fungal roots weave through your mind, seeking your true intent. Then the sovereign drones a new melody.
Descend to me.
The persistent music coke.
Have a lot on my mind, and, well, in it. With haste.
The Myconid knows of your transgressions. They must be punished. The Myconid calm.
But let us observe
the scholar's brow tense.
Blurg, proud member of the society. My colleague, it's curious to find a surface dweller here. What has brought you down so deep? Then you've come to the right place. The hybrid, so it is, yet.
There is rare magic in the Underdark, too. Faerûn. It radiates from the earth.
This is not I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Eager for battle.
Still alive, so that's progress.
A long way to go still.
No time to rest.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
Can't give up now.
What a charmer. Soldier?
Looking ahead. At the ready.
Some minds connected. What could they accomplish?
I need a quick word.
Might be enough. Seems you see a fella on his own on your way in, right now. Waiting for that idiot Balin's return. Unless you've seen him, bald, blue tunic, dumb as a stick. Right. Never mind. My useless husband. Setnok, you try to ransom him to me, you'll find yourself skint and stuck with a fat... Guide me.
Never a dull moment. How much farther can I go?
Something sharp, deep, and still fresh. Some monster did this, marking its... Even with your keen eyesight, the hole below you soon plummets into an abyss of impossible. Your call echoes as it plunges. Thank you. chill runs through you. Your magic, the fire that burns within, is fading. The magic in your fingers sparks, but your spells fail again and again, consumed by the Sousa flower.
Hey, what's wrong? You look spooked.
Gone. But you're a sorcerer. Isn't magic you? It's the bloody Underdark.
Eat it.
What's it calling to? Are there more of them? Onward.
need to find a way forward. No choice but to keep going.
Get on with it.
I've got a long road ahead.
My energy.
Interesting. Whatever's guarding the forge, a hot hammer can crack it.
rock under your feet, just
in memory of Mian. As you dig, you slowly expose the skeletal remains of a large...
Something's etched into this collar. Can't read it. Too bad. Susa bark. Now I need someone to craft it.
Got someone sneaking up on us.
Too loud, sun scum. Heard you stumbling. Can hear you blinking. Noise gets you eaten down here. Reckon...
His gnarled fist grips an axe.
But spoil my hunt, and you did.
So, gotta kill the slave and fetch back the leather. Or the bosses in Moonrise will have Thryn's hide.
Hell, slaves got ourselves. Slaves got. Can't get. I'll wait here. She'll make a run for it eventually. Good, do read. But that comes later. Boots first. She's with the rest of our expedition. Deep gnome slave.
In waters this dark.
Here goes. Something bit me.
Just an insect. I'm sure you'll survive. Besides, it probably figured you for a tasty treat.
Give me an aboleth over a midge any day.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Quickly then.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Story. Beam me up, quick!
That's curious.
No chance I'll fit through that.
Don't be shy.
This.
Open up.
Thank you.
magic-eating flowers as a light source. A genius. Magic-eating flowers as a light source. Ingenious. Always room for more. Seems like the owner was quite the literary type.
Consider me intrigued.
Something's buzzing. That collar, I think.
Appears in your mind's eye. Lae'zel sees it too.
Tissue markings. Ancient. The texts are in cipher.
Your head buzzes in concert with Lae'zel's.
Githyanki, the most powerful texts are in. A traitor. This text is heresy. I can hardly bear to read it. Very well. The Prince of the Comet, Part 1. Gith trap lie. But Orpheus rallied Gith. Disregard this. This drivel. She did. Thank you.
Is it the foe? The foul contemptuous.
You know these words. They are from the opening stanza of a play you found in this very tower.
Come out of love for me. Not love for blood and steel. Command as you feel. My lord. My liege. You do not.
Without delay. I will take my pick.
for your commands. Unbeknownst to command that I cannot fulfill.
Sovereign's thick fingers stroke the corpse at its feet. A droning melody greets you as the creature turns.
Flesh talker. They broke our peace. They killed our young.
The Sovereign's song slows to the
We laid waste to many, but intruders remain. Lakewood.
Sovereign's song halts as it.
I sense yours.
Dwagar invaders. We can manage that. Better than picking this fight, surely.
Damn it all.